international, a place where great communicators can lead well, a place where great leaders can communicate well, a place where great leaders and great communicators grow up to the next level. That is Toastmasters International School. In Toastmasters, we empower individuals to excel in their speaking and their leadership skills. You may be a very good communicator, but not a very good leader. You may be a very good leader, but not a communicator. We grow you on both aspects. That is Toastmasters for you, my dear friends. Today, in order to have the meeting in a very organized and perfect way, we have certain set of rules and regulations to be followed. We all have a cell phone, do we? Is it all in the silent mode or is it switched on? If not, please do it right now. Please do not roam around the hall in such a way that it distracts the speaker. Please use a piece of paper or use some way in a way that doesn't distract the speaker and communicate with us. And as Toastmasters, we are supposed to be here in formal attire, and as a VPE instructor, I'm in here in my formal attire except the shoes. You have to be in your formal attire whenever you come to the next meeting. And last but not the least, please take patience, and listening is a very good art. So can we all be good listeners today?
Yes.
Can I have a yes for that?
Yes.
I welcome you once again. Next to come on stage is the captain of the ship. I call him Captain Perfection. Others call him Captain Management. There are a lot of caps he wears. I welcome you all. Please welcome our president of the club, Toastmaster Ramalingam.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Toastmasters, guests. I'm really happy and excited to welcome you all for our 325th Medley Toastmasters meeting. Let me declare our 325th meeting open. Have you put vaccination at some point in time? For you or your kids? Vaccination? Yes? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Actually, what is that in that vaccination injection? If that injection is given for, say, protect the child against chickenpox, what is that in that injection?
Poison.
Sorry?
Poison.
Poison? Okay. Any other answer?
Same gem.
Sorry?
Same gem.
Correct, sir. Good enough, sir. There is no special medicine to protect you against chickenpox. The same virus or germ which can cause chickenpox will be there in that injection, but in a very less quantity. When the child is here and healthy, the doctor puts that injection so that the biological immune system of the child will be challenged. The child develops a new set of immune system. The immunity of the child is developed naturally. So, once the child goes out in the external world, when the actual germ gets into the body of the child, then the child need not worry. Already the child knows how to handle that particular germ or virus successfully. Developing the biological immune system is what vaccination does. Similarly, what Toastmasters does for a person, Toastmasters develops psychological immunity. Of course, we have got our own comfort zone. Toastmasters is a platform where you can come out of your comfort zone, you'll be pushed out of your comfort zone in a mutually supportive environment. So that whatever the lessons you learn during the Toastmasters journey, in the outer world, in the real life experience, when you go there and face a challenge, you know how to handle it because your psychological immune system is developed. This Toastmastering journey approximately has started 90 years back. This has helped people develop their immune system in communication as well as leadership skills. In many Toastmasters, so far we have done 325 meetings. 325 meetings, including today's meeting. That means in every meeting, minimum for 15 members, we develop psychological immune system. So, is it not a great achievement? Yes. If yes, then give a big round of applause for all the members who really helped Medley become successful. There are a few Toastmasters who help the entire Toastmastering movement in Tamil Nadu. So it's time to recognize a few of them. We have our Chartered President, Toastmaster V.N. Subramaniam among us. We have our Division Director, Toastmaster Karthik Mohandas. We have our District Finance Manager, Toastmaster Satish Kumar. We have our past area governor, Toastmaster Alex Jack. Four meetings ago, when Medley was started, there were many struggles, there were many sufferings, there were many adversary situations. There were leaders who could handhold all the Medleyans throughout so that Medley can survive among all the struggles. One such person was our Charter President, who really helped Medley to grow in leaps and bounds. He is a Toastmaster since 1980. He held almost all officer, group officer positions in the club. By profession, he is a project management consultant. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to welcome our Charter President, Toastmaster V.N. Subramaniam.
Thank you very much, President Professor Ravalingam. Fellow Toastmasters. Really, I am delighted and extremely excited about this 325th meeting of Medley. It's just like that, you know, I remember this starting of the Medley Toastmasters in the Chennai school, Velachery, with a strength of about two or three ladies and one or two Toastmasters. The initial time. I still remember the days. Last week, Wednesday evening, I had a dream. And this is a very confidential thing I am telling you. Please don't tell anybody. And this Wednesday evening when I was sleeping, I had a dream. And in the dream, an old man came. And he was looking at me like this, very sharply. And he asked me, "You are a Toastmaster?" I said, "Yes. I am also a Toastmaster." And I told him that you look very old. "You are also old." Then I asked him, "You are any office bearer in the Toastmaster? Are you CTM or ATM or DTM? He said, No. "Are you area governor or division governor or governor or international governor?" No. Then I had my own doubt. I asked him that, who are you? Then he told me, I am Dr. Raj C. Spiegel. He asked me, what you are doing? I am Toastmaster and better listening, better thinking, better speaking, communication skill, personality development. We try to discover dynamic personality, mesmerizing personality, magnetic personality in our Toastmasters. We are teaching, we are conducting YLPs, LLPs, KLPs, and lot of LLPs. Then he asked me, do you know what is the objective of starting this movement? I said, I know only this much. You please tell me now, because you are the founder of the movement. Then he said, Mr. Subramaniam, don't waste your time. You have to purify the hearts and sublimate the minds and try to mold new men and new women with a different thinking and really good citizens. All the Toastmasters should be transformed as good citizens. Can you do this? He asked me. I am already 70, so I will tell my club, which consists of a vanguard of Toastmasters, dynamic Toastmasters in Medley, which is the only best club in Chennai, and quality wise and in quantity wise. I am very proud of being the chartered president of this club, because I know this from the infant leadership program, that is ILP. YLP is youth leadership program. ILP is infant leadership program. Now, fellow Toastmasters, all past governors, present governors, future governors, future presidents, future secretaries, I request you to concentrate on this purification of mind, purification of heart, and sublimation of mind, and molding new citizens.
Thank you so much, sir. We will make sure that your dream comes true. To run every Toastmasters meeting, we have Toastmaster of the Day. Toastmaster of the Day will introduce different sessions and different role players in the meeting. To run today's meeting, we have a special Toastmaster. He's a Toastmaster for 7 years, but joined Medley recently. This Toastmaster held club level all positions and also past area director. In 2009, he won district level first runner-up in humorous speaking. This person loves long drive and music, so Ilayaraja. And he is a dedicated blogger. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to welcome one and only Toastmaster Rajesh Rajan.
Thank you so much, presiding officer, for that overrated factual introduction. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Welcome to the milestone meeting of Medley Toastmasters Club. How many of you know Indrani? Not that Indrani that you guys are thinking of.
Okay.
Indrani Koiral. Nothing related to Manisha Koiral, Alex. There was a prevalent problem in the country of Nepal. In the borders of Nepal on the weekends, there used to be men who would come along the streets of Nepal and lure their girls by giving them gifts. And they would promise them, if they could come along with them, there's a bright future that's awaiting. Many a times, a lot of girls from Nepal would actually fall prey to these guys. And they would cross the Nepal border and come into India. Majority of these innocent girls did not know that there was a team, a human trafficking team, that was actually luring women and putting them into prostitution various places across India. This was happening for a long, long time. And then Indrani Koirala, a citizen of Nepal, told herself, this is something that I need to do for my people. That's when she took the step. First step, one at a time. She went around campaigning around the streets of Nepal. With her drums, she would roll the drums and call people, and everyone would peek down from their windows and listen to whatever she had to say. She would explain them the horrors and urge people not to fall prey to this human trafficking problems. And many a times, she would also take support from this government organizations to bring back those Nepalese to come back to their countries so that they can live a most dignified life for themselves. One by one, they used to come. And every time she'd be so happy that she wanted to dance. And it was happening for a very long time. Until one day, the world community recognized Indrani's contributions. And then some human trafficking campaigners in Australia, they awarded her a lifetime achievement award for her service to the humanity by stopping this human trafficking problem. Ladies and gentlemen, you should know Indrani Koirala has saved more than 30,000 women, not just of Nepal, Bhutan, including India, from human trafficking problems. She's almost 75 years old. On that particular day, she stood in the podium, and the world was ready to listen to her. She campaigned for those human trafficking problems. And at the end of it, the host asked her, Indrani, how are you feeling today? Do you want to dance? Do you want to dance to your children here? She said, no, I'm already dancing in the sky for all that. By the way, the dancing in the sky is the theme for the speech that we have today. And the word of the day is sway. Right? So I urge members, audience, any speaker who comes up on stage uses the word of the day, sway, or the theme, dancing in the sky, I would urge you to applaud them and encourage them. For the benefit of guests out here, every Toastmasters meeting has three sessions. Prepared speeches, table topics, and evaluation. Prepared speaking session is a session where speakers prepare speeches on the prescribed project objectives. They come and deliver the speeches here. Table topics is a session where we have a table topic master who will come up on stage, give you topics, and you are asked to speak. The major idea behind this table topic is to improve your thinking on the feet skills to talk about it. The third session, most important, is what people refer to as the lifeblood of the Toastmasters. Is the evaluation session. Evaluation session is today being steered by a chief general evaluator. And today we have the money man of the district 82 as the general evaluator. Toastmaster Satish, he has been a Toastmaster for the past 5 years. I asked him his biggest accomplishment in this. He learned to talk freely because of Toastmaster. I don't know what that freely means. I leave it to you. He has improved his people management skills and he is the past president of Middle East Toastmasters Club. When I asked him about his dancing in the sky movement, this is for him. And he said that moment is today, because he believed that when he walked into this hall on this 100th meeting of Middle East Toastmasters, that he would never join this club and stay for so long. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our general evaluator.
Thank you, Toastmaster Rajesh. A warm good afternoon for all the Toastmasters and friends. Evaluations is, as already stated, my statement of this evaluations by the TM Modi again and repeated, the lifeline of Toastmasters. I would love to do this a lot. Every one of us will do a lot, this evaluations in all part of our life. But I love to do it more in Toastmasters because I get applauds, appreciations, feedbacks, and many accomplishments when it is practiced in the Toastmaster Club meeting. We can ask question like it's a milestone meeting, so why do we evaluate it? Even the marriages are once and happen in life for most of them. It's a lifetime events, but there are people, plenty of people, go back and evaluate a boat right from the moment the water bottle is open until they throw away the food what they eat it. So any part of the life, the evaluations are very, very prominent, which gives an opportunity to knock a little higher up in the upcoming meetings. So today, we are going to have the team of people who will be supporting me on this evaluation. There are two set of people. One is the TAC team, Timer, Arcounter, and Grammarian. The other set of people are the individual speech evaluators. As a general evaluator, it is my responsibility to keep track of the meeting proceedings and give the general evaluator report at the end of the meeting. So to make short of the total time spent on this part, I will only leave the introduction about the total TAC team, and I'll introduce the evaluators once the evaluation session comes on stage. So first, the timer for today is an IT professional, and he has a very unique way of doing evaluations, again correlation with this. And his exciting moment or the dancing in the sky moment was when he won the evaluation contest, second runner up in the club level contest. So the timer for today is Toastmaster Kalilur Rahman.
I'll be playing the role of timer today. I'll be keeping track of the time, and for this prepared speeches, the time limit is between 5 to 7 minutes for humorously speaking Toastmaster Vidya Sridhar, and for Toastmaster Alex Jacob, it's between 7 to 9 minutes. And for table topics, we have an improvised session, and the time allotted will be 2 minutes, and we'll have a demo session for that. I'll be keeping track of the time, and at the at the allotted time being reached, I'll turn on the green light, and then after 1 minute of prepared speech or post the green light, I'll be showing the amber, and after 2 minutes, it will be red. And there is a grace period of 30 seconds before and after the allotted time limits. And I shall be providing my report at the end when the general evaluator calls me to read out the report.
Thank you, Kalilu. So the next person in this TAC team is the Arcounter. So the Arcounter, Toastmaster Arjun, he is the third year undergraduate student in IIT. So this is little scary for me in the recent times in Medley when I send or ask any specific introductions or statements about a few teams. These young chaps come up with a huge, new words. Same way he threw me a new word, it took me 5-10 minutes to read through this. And this exciting moment in his life is about upsealing. So he mentioned about where he is hanging from one particular wall, close to the wall, upside down. And he need to pass through the whole journey with the help of a rope. So he was enjoying the moment until he looked up and down. Then he got really scared and got balance, got lost. And finally he brought down himself safe. But the adrenaline which was created in these few seconds was the best moment he was experienced in his recent times. So I request Toastmaster Arjun to please quickly read the objectives of Arcounter. Thank you.
As Arcounter, I carefully listen to the verbal distractions given by the speakers who come up here. I will also keep track of filler words, other filler words, and long pauses. And I will give my report at the end of it.
Thank you. So the the last part of tag team, the grammarian, always we insist on teasing brilliant people on this evaluation role on week after week, week after week. So today we have a person who is back after a hibernating span of 3 years in Toastmasters, and her exciting moment, as she is again a financial professional, her exciting moment was when he attended the Area I3 contest a few weeks ago. She was under impression that no one will realize her because she is away from Toastmasters for 3 years. But she was really excited when the Guru, Toastmaster Guru Prasad and his team has given her a surprise welcome. So the grammarian for today is Toastmaster Pavitra. Please, we don't welcome.
Good afternoon, Toastmasters and guests. As the Toastmaster of the day introduced, the word of the day is sway, which is a verb. Sway means to move or swing rhythmically from side to side or back and forth like in a dance. The examples of using sway are: my body swayed like a pendulum to the soft music played. The trees swayed in the breeze. I would encourage each and every one of you to use the theme of the day and word of the day. Thank you.
So this is about the tag introductions. I'll come back once this speech evaluation session starts. Until then, over to you, Toastmaster.
Thank you. So are we all set for this speech session?
Yes.
Yeah. But before we proceed with the regular prepared speeches, we have a special speaker today on account of our guest speaker, if I may refer to us, who has been a sensation at least for the last year, 1 year, ever since he gave a speech. When I started from home today, my mother asked, I said, I'm going to Toastmaster. She said, she just looked at me and said, do you have a pen? I was just wondering for a moment, when did you listen to Jaswant Krishnamurthy's speech? No, I just asked you, do you have a pen? This is what the same thing that guy is also speaking about. Okay? And Toastmaster Jaswant Krishnamurthy has been a Toastmaster for the last 2 years, and he's a member of TCS Maitri Alpha Toastmasters Club. And he is, for benefit of people who do not know, he was the district first runner-up of International Speech Contest in the year 2015, recently. And today, he will enlighten us with a session about the World Champion Speaker. Timer, the time allotted to the person is 15 to 20 minutes, and the time signal goes as indicated there. So let us all welcome our guest speaker, Toastmaster Jaswant Krishnamurthy.